father taught her to sing her very first song, My Country Tis of Thee, right in the front parlor of their Grand Rapids home. Baby, as they called her, was only 2 years old. By the time she was 2 and a half, she was singing on stage with her sisters at the New Grand, and sometimes in the backyard shows the girls like to put on.
Now.